I'm Jenna Hobbs and I go to Yarm School.
I'm AJ Shears and I'm a Law 6 student here at Yarm School.
I'm Alistair Dixon and I go to Yarm School.
Yes, I've used it to make my GCSE music stand. I used it to make the brass ornate insert in the front. The music stand's made from wood. It's made by wood turning. The metal bit was designed by hand initially, and then I drew it on TechSoft 2D computer software. Then it was transferred to the plasma cutter machine and it cut out the brass for me.
The whole of my project consisted of things made from the table. My GCSE project was a fire pit barbecue. It consisted of strips of mild steel, which were all cut off the swift cut table.
I've used a swift cut machine to make a front stand to a cycle trainer, which would have been difficult without the plasma cutter.
I found the software relatively easy to use. It took quite a bit of practice and getting used to, but after a while I found it fairly easy. I found the table also very easy to use. I just transferred the design from TechSoft 2D to the machine and it worked straight away.
I think once you've got it all set up and working, put the air compressor on, it's quite easy to use. You can easily change the different axis using the program that comes along with it, so it is quite easy.
It was a very steep learning curve, but after a while it became easy to use. The table as well was quite easy to use once you got to know about it. This aspect of my project would have been extremely hard to make without the access to the swift cut machine, as it would take many man hours hand cutting the metal.
I really enjoyed using the table. It added an extra element to my project that I wouldn't be able to make by hand. I don't think my project would have been possible without the swift cut machine. I feel I wouldn't have been able to create the shapes and detail that the machine produced by hand.
Without the swift cut table, I wouldn't have been able to do my project, as it all consisted of strips of mild steel that were placed together. And without having the table, I wouldn't have been able to make as specific a design by hand. I think using the table is really enjoyable. I mean, you can turn something from a 2D image on a screen into a 3D object, which it's good to see.
I first designed the front stand with the intention of using the swift cut machine, which allows me to make small tabs on the outside so I can fold it to give it a more rigid shape so it doesn't bend whilst in use. Whilst designing my project, I knew about the machine, so I integrated what I could use the machine for into the final design. A star.
I have had my grade for my project. I got full UMS, which is an A star.
So for my grade on my GCSE project that I used using the SwiftCut, I got full UMS marks.